Hello, welcome to Redmine Chat plugin video tutorial. Redmine Chat is an instant messaging tool plugin available for both Redmine and Easy Redmine. If you demand effective teamwork and collaboration, this extension is kind of a necessity for you. When the plugin is activated and enabled for your user role, you should see the specific chat icon right here. Clicking on it will open the list of recent conversations you've had with other users. To start chatting with a new user, just type his name into the search field and press the Enter key. Another option is to click on the magnifier icon in the top right corner and select the user from the list of existing ones, like here. Next to each user's name, there's a timestamp indicating how long the time has passed since your last conversation with the user. Clicking on any user in the list will open a conversation window. Here, you see how such a conversation window looks like. Clicking on any username will show profile information of the particular user. To see full conversation history, click on the history icon on the right from the username, like here. Every single message is completed with a timestamp, indicating day and time of the message. Down in the chat box, type a message for the user and press Enter key, or click on the arrow icon to send it. To close the conversation window, just click on the cross icon in the top right corner. In addition to a graphical symbol on the chat icon, each incoming message is accompanied by a sound signal and pop-up notification in all modern browsers, able to show such notifications from websites. All right, well, that's it. Good luck.